So Defenders of Wildlife is making 2019 the year of coexistence. We're focusing on all of the innovative ways that people can share the landscape with wildlife. Hey. What is coexistence? Simply put, it's helping people share the landscape with wildlife using innovative tools to reduce the conflicts that people have with wildlife in their natural habitats.
Some of the work we do to advance coexistence includes implementing protective, non-lethal management interventions like turbo fladry, guardian dogs, electric fencing, and food storage lockers. We improve infrastructure with wildlife crossings to increase habitat connectivity and reduce vehicle collisions. Education programs like our newly launched Orcas Love Rain Gardens increase awareness and social acceptance of wildlife. Financial incentives like livestock compensation safeguard ranchers' livelihoods. And we promote renewable energy through responsible siting to reduce negative impacts on wildlife and their habitat. We've been leading the fight to prevent human-wildlife conflicts for decades. This year, we'll be looking at some of the species that are benefiting from our efforts. We'll be talking about wolves, bears, and panthers, as well as bats, ferrets, bison, and orcas.
We want you to join this conversation. So watch this space to see how you can help, because we need all of us to work together to coexist with wildlife.